did stay out there and maybe catching Nashville by surprise. Led to a chance for the 37-year-old. And now with some speed, here is Sissons. His pass intended for Shen. Got knocked down. Dragging in. Oh, and they score! Yakov Trenin gets the Preds on the board with a backhander that just got past Rittich.
Just to get this game started on the offensive side of things. And it's sort of a bouncing puck on the entry. And you can see Rittich almost bites on the initial move by Trenin, thinking he's going to shoot right here. And he goes down, and he's down and out, although he almost does get it with his glove. And Trenin comes all the way from his own zone, just times it perfectly, stays high.